midfield. They've got it back via an interception.
Very weak challenge.
It's Taylor!
Just into the keeper's arms, but not this time. Top left, wonderful.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. To Carney. And now the referee says free kick. Here's Williams. Presented possession to the opposition now. Kaelin Kyle. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Wilkinson. To Moore. Excellent control in a tight area. It's Taylor! Takes your breath away.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Here's Williams. To Moore. Turnover there that we didn't expect. To Carney. To Chapman. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Here's Chapman trying to find Jill Scott.
Goes for goal!
Easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. That will help ease the pressure. So we'll restart with a throw-in. To Greenwood, Tara Williams. Scott. Desiree Scott. And that clearly is a goal kick. To turn over to the opposition. Sinclair.
Now the shot!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Scott. Here's Taylor. Chapman. She's doubled up here. That's a terrific effort, and I think the confidence from the first goal certainly helped with the second.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Well, now they've won the ball back.